The Manumea once thrived in the tropical rainforests of Samoa. This is an original audio recording of the Manumea's bird call. Today, the Manumea is no longer seen or heard. Overhunting has decimated the population almost to the brink of extinction.
I think we just need to try and get on board or be conservationists ourselves, you know, and, you know, let's try something.
Two Māori artists, husband and wife duo Charles and Janine Williams, are on a mission to paint the Pacific's native birds. Here in Samoa, they are helping to save the Manumea on a very large scale.
It's a message and it feels like a responsibility as much as a privilege because you're painting something that people have never seen or, you know, may have not seen their entire life. You're painting something that is only found here. It is a responsibility when you're painting something because you want to present that as best as you can.
Since January this year, Charles and Janine have assisted conservation efforts in the country to help raise public awareness and create a visual aid and presence of the Manumea. This was the first mural they painted located on the New Zealand High Commission's office in central Apia. The project was funded by New Zealand Aid. The Prime Minister, Jacinda Ardern, had the honour of officially unveiling the mural.
You know, bird life is important as an Indigenous person, and it does really speak volumes on who we are as Indigenous people. We definitely want to try and serve islands and serve groups where we can to bring awareness to birds that hopefully bring awareness to a lot of other aspects, culture, identity.
The second Manumea mural, the artists teamed up with local art teachers and students to teach them how to paint large-scale murals of the Manumea.
Hope that, you know, when people drive past the Manumea, the kids are seeing their parents and the parents are talking about, we used to see that, and, you know, it creates this momentum of interest and passion to bring back the Manumea into, you know, existence by looking after it.
Charles and Janine consider their work as a service to the people of the Pacific, and since 2016 they have embarked on a journey of strengthening Māori and Pacific connections by painting large-scale murals of native birds throughout Aotearoa and the South Pacific.
It's a huge privilege for us to be here, and I think just travelling through the Pacific and, you know, you go back to places like Raiatea and, you know, you travel through all the islands, but you just feel like you're home because we actually are connected. You know, that whakapapa goes past Aotearoa and goes right through the islands back. So it's like, oh, you're just my cousins from ages ago.
Let's try and really get behind the guys who are really doing the hard work in the forest, in the bush, push the messages to save the Manumea.
Helping to save the Manumea, Charles and Janine hope that with combined conservation efforts, the Manumea will be seen and heard in the rainforests of Samoa once again.